know Marie Antoinette delivered her children in the presence of the public? This practice originated from a rule made by French King Louis XIV, also known as the Sun King. He mandated that all queens and princesses give birth publicly to ensure the legitimacy of the child and prevent the possibility of imposters being placed in the royal cradle.